Let's get a little bit of the action on this very old KitchenAid mixer. Nice and slow. And we got an old queefing fart. Got that. And of course now we're going to make a video about this. The Waring blender. That's about 1,000 years old. Okay. Now we'll turn it over to the camera lady. Here you go. It's on. And don't get your thumb in the picture. Now folks, for Edie's channel, Chef Girl Edie, we're going to attempt to make a Walmart pina colada. And the ingredients for some of this stuff, not a lot left, but it'll be enough to get a buzz.
Hey everybody! This is Chef Don.
And then you got to have this very important ingredient. You can get this at Saves a Lot or Walmart. Pineapple pop.
Why don't you use the Bacardi one?
It's called Pina. Pina, huh?
Why don't you use the Bacardi one?
Whatever. So what do you think? Oh. This is Walmart.
Oh.
And then you get this stuff at Walmart.
It's the cheap. It's the cheapskate model of pina colada, folks.
That's what it's called, something like that. And it's a creamy stuff that gives it that nice coconut flavor. For anyway, you get that at Walmart somewhere in the food department.
You get it where the booze is, everybody.
I don't. And I thought I'd try some of this Goya coconut milk in there too, just for something different. I haven't tried that before.
That'll make it real coconut. It's flickering.
Okay, we're on. Okay, so battery went dead. Had to get a battery.
Let's talk and more cooking.
Yeah. So, you know, we got this Waring blender here. Ooh, sounds good. It's old, what do you want? Now, first thing I do is make crushed ice. And I got this old Oster. And we'll turn it on. Kids like to do. Eating it ice one at a time.
You notice who the big kid is?
Did I make enough ice yet? What do you think? What? Maker, and there's our crushed ice. Isn't that pretty? And you put that in the thing here. Of course, I didn't wash my hands, and I just went to the bathroom, so that's all right.
Yes, he did.
It adds a little flavor. Gives it that kind of nice.
He did too wash his hands. He's being a dum-dum, everybody.
No, you don't wash your hands. You don't get that flavor if you wash your hands. Okay. There. So put that in there. That's the first thing.
And then
my hand is cold.
Then you put your fingers in there when you're turning ice.
Okay, now, the next step, this is something I've not tried before. This is an old-fashioned device you don't see much of.
Why don't you use a can opener?
I don't want to use a church key. And I'll put some milk in there, some cookie milk. Pour some of that in there. It's real thick. It's so thick it won't come out. There it comes. It's coming out.
Hey, everybody, he's supposed to take the lid completely off of it. What does that tell you?
It's coming out.
All I see is his big hand.
Do you want to see it come out? Here. It's coming out. It's thick.
See, folks,
you don't need a lot of that. Just a little coconut milk to give it a little flavor. And you put some of this goop in. This is the magic ingredient for pina coladas. Let's get it in there. Pina colada. You can tell it's not full.
Anticipation.
Maybe you're supposed to shake it first.
Anticipation.
Shake it up a little bit. Get the ingredients mixed up. It's like ketchup, yeah.
Okay, Chef Ramsay, get it in there.
There we go. There we go. A little bit more, because it's good. That's the good stuff. You can also put some of that bar sugar in, but I don't have that. And the next thing I put in is this. Should it squirt all over the place? Oh, well. Put a little bit of that sody pop in there. And this is the fun part. This is the Walmart ingredient. Walmart peanut pop. Pineapple pop. Or is this the Save-A-Lot brand? I don't know. Anyway.
Hey, Cameo, tell me what you think of it.
And you put some Rum-A-Dum-Dum in there.
You know why there's not very much rum in there, everybody?
He drank it. You drank it.
See, look at that.
Good to the last drop.
That bottle, it was from last Christmas, okay?
Yeah, it's gone now. Okay. Now
gone.
Put it in upside down, that helps. You put this top
on. See, he looks too happy.
I will be in a minute. Put it on there and go. Check that action. Get that live action. Don't worry.
KitchenAid's better.
Yeah, KitchenAid makes a nice blender. This is an oldie, that's why I thought it was cool. Because Waring invented the blender. I don't know if people know that. He was a big band guy on TV. Forgot his first name. Maybe it was Maurice Waring or something. But he was known for his big band, and he invented the blender.
And also, Vitamix is the best.
Well, Vitamix invented the...
But every bar you go to uses a Waring.
All right. And my fancy cup.
And when you go to the bar,
these are my
pina colada
cups. One for Mama and one for
but
Daddy.
But this is not a professional model, but when you go to the bars, that's what they use it for. And I'm supposed to show you the cups, folks.
Pour it out. See how nice and smooth. Okay.
Half a gallon for him.
There's Edie's, yep.
And there's
that's
mine.
That's yours.
I get Squealer's portion.
Yep. Now watch which one she takes. Yeah, let's try it. Cheers.
Here, everybody, take a drink.
Not bad. Not bad at all. Okay, now you can stop the film.